Is your personal hotspot not working after updating your iPhone? This issue can arise due to various factors related to the update. But don't worry, this guide will provide you with effective solutions to get your personal hotspot functioning again. Let's dive in. Solution 1. Check cellular and personal hotspot settings. Go to settings, tap on cellular, toggle cellular data off and on again, tap personal hotspot. Ensure allow others to join is enabled. If this is already on, then turn it off and turn it back on again. Solution 2. Active 5G or 4G better speed. Open setting, scroll down, tap cellular or mobile service, tap mobile or cellular data option, tap voice data mode, active 4G or 5G from here, go back, now turn off low data mode. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 3. Turn on maximum compatibility. Sometimes a personal hotspot feature may have compatibility issues with other devices which can cause connectivity issues. Open settings, tap cellular or mobile service, tap on personal hotspot, turn on maximize compatibility. Leave the personal hotspot screen open while other devices connect. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Go to settings, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset, select reset network settings and confirm. Note, this will erase saved Wi-Fi passwords, so you'll need to re-enter them. Following these steps should restore your personal hotspot after the update. Let me know in the comments below how it turned out for you. If this guide helps you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips. Take care.